name is Ruth Small. My maiden name is Ruth Connolly. I was born in Anaconda, Montana in 1948. It was a small mining town outside of Butte that did all the foundry for the copper. So I grew up with arsenic and sulfur, and you could even taste it in the air. I went to Catholic schools, and then about my eighth grade, my parents went through a divorce, so myself and my two sisters and my brother were sent to relatives. I went to Oakland, California, which was quite a change when it came from little town in Montana to Oakland. And my brothers and sisters came to Reno. They lived in Washoe Valley. So I spent a lot of my summers here between Carson City and Reno. My family, my dad was a policeman, so he stayed in Montana, but my uncles and aunts lived here, and they were all in the gambling business. So I graduated from high school in Oakland and then moved back to Montana. From there, I went to college at Carroll College, which is a Catholic college in Helena. And I only spent 2 years there because I didn't have much guidance when it came to college. So I took 24 units, plus working full time. Well, something had to give, and sad to say, it was college. About that time, my dad was retiring from the police department out of Anaconda, and he was hired by Nevada Gaming Commission, and he ended up in Las Vegas. So I decided to see what Las Vegas was like. So when I turned 21, down I came, and I hit Las Vegas in May. And I can remember getting off the plane and thinking, these planes are awful warm. And as I walked, at that time, there was no, you just ended up out on tarmac. And it just stayed warm until I realized that this is what the weather was like here. I didn't know what I was going to do, so my dad decided that it was time for me to maybe get into the gaming business. So he brought some of the old-time gamblers, the old-time dealers from there, and a lot of them were from Montana. And he brought them over to the house, and I learned to deal 21 on a 21 table. I mean, on an ironing board table. And the Union Plaza was opening up, and this was in 1971, so I went to work for the Union Plaza. And I spent 1 year there when a pit boss from down the street came up, and he was trying to find dealers to come to Carson City to open up with the Ornsby House. And because I disliked Las Vegas because of the heat, and because my family was up here, I said, you know, I would really like to come to Carson. So they hired me out of Vegas. I came up here just, I think again, May. And the Ornsby House opened up 1972, the 4th of July. So I started working for the Ornsby House. There I met my first husband, Tom, and he comes from an old line of Nevada people. His grandmother was born in Virginia City. His grandfather was born and raised in Carson. And we ended up coming out to Dayton.
What's Tom's last name?
Tom Allen. And his grandmother's name was Gallagher from Virginia City. So we were young and expecting our daughter. And he found property out here in Dayton, and that was in 1974. So we moved to the Mark Twain area. And it was very, there was nothing here. There was no phones, no television. We bought 5 acres at $45 down, $45 a month, and we settled here in Dayton.